Welcome guys, in front of me is iPhone XR and in this video I'm going to show you how to manage app permissions on this device. So firstly, to do this we have to open our settings and now you have to scroll down a bit and click on the privacy and security option. And here we can manage our app permissions. And that's it. Thank you guys for watching. Bye.